I'm Ati Goldstein, the Chief Officer of the International Rescue Unit. We're here in Nachal Tzofit on a very, very complicated day here in Israel. Unfortunately, a group of students went on a hike and a wave of water because all the rain we had today came and just took them all. It was a very, very difficult couple of hours. Out of the 25 members, we have people that were killed, we have people that were injured. Zaka is here with all the special units and other different volunteers. In the last couple of hours are trying to save those that we can save and respect those that cannot. We want to remind everybody, before you go on a hike, before you do something, just make sure that you have all the equipment and you know what you're doing. And if there's a storm or something, just don't do it. Zaka here in Nachal Tzofit, Israel.